to scale.
The quake was located 40 kilometers below the
it hit in the middle of the night and along the same fault line as last month's huge upheaval.
Prefecture, 11:32 p.m. local time on Thursday.
In the distance among the swaying buildings, a bright glow in the night sky, possibly what scientists call an earthquake light.
Is coming from Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture.
In some places, the lights went out momentarily.
In Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture.